circuits have destabilized. Align them to reset the system.
There you go. It automatically did it for me, so I didn't have to worry about such shit. Alright, let's go. Motherfucker. Okay. Found a way.
Jacob, you made it. We have to hurry. There's still a chance.
But for what? None of this makes any sense.
It's just your mind playing tricks. You've been through a terrible trauma.
And what about you? There's no escape for me? What changed?
You did. I saw what you were willing to do. I regret what I've done, but we have to keep fighting. We have to finish this. Now listen, there's an escape ship waiting for us. Get to the loading bay, and I'll meet you there.
Yeah, and then what? Why don't we just fly out of here?
We're the most important cargo of all. I've downloaded all of my files to a series of drives. The first one's there. You'll find others along your way. You gave Danny a piece of the puzzle, but recover them all and we can expose Cole. Put a stop to his plans.
Yeah. Right, one last job. Yeah, fine, I'm in. So what is that thing?
It held one of my experiments. It broke free when systems failed. Avoid it if you can. Fight it if you must.
You're right.
I'm gonna slap the living fuck out of it. Alright, Jacob, let's move on.
The data contained herein is my confession of my involvement with what transpired at Black Iron. The history of Kallipolis. And the madness of Duncan.
Some cinematics, okay.
What happened here can
more
never
money.
Be allowed to spread. The consequences would be no less than apocalyptic. Keep moving down, past the chute. The loading bay is just beyond.
Oh, look at that.
Elias.
Did your mind playing tricks again? Like I said, your mind is playing tricks on you.
Still seeing things.
Your mind is still recovering. Hallucinations are to be expected. Just keep moving. Keep fighting.
I hope I don't have to fight that asswipe again.
UJC printing at your service.
That dig over there. Sure, whatever.
Please operate responsibly. Have a united day.
with enough money.
Indescribably dangerous.
Don't care. I have weapons for that. I literally shot him twice before he disappeared and ran off like a fucking pussy. What a pussy!
The prison has changed, Jacob. Don't let your guard down for a moment.
Have enough shit. Hold on, before I continue, let me change some controls. Key mapping, reset all of that. Fuck off, you dickhead.